Okay, good morning dear children. So today we are going to learn about basic addition. Okay, so in addition we are going to add the object.
We will learn about basic addition. Addition is adding on the number of items to find the total number of items. Addition is also called as sum or simply add. Today we will learn about basic addition of numbers with the help of object's picture. Now, let's get started. Now, I'll be showing you an example with a set of pictures where you have to add the objects to find that total. Now, let's start it. 1. So, we have 1 banana plus 1, 2. So here we have plus 2 bananas. So you have to find the total number of bananas now. So let's start counting again. 1, 2, 3. So totally we have 3 bananas. So 1 plus 2 gives 3. Now, let's check out our next example and start counting the objects. So here we have 1, 2. So there are 2 donuts plus 1, 2. And 3. So here it is plus 3 donuts. Now we have to find the total number of donuts. Now let's start counting the donuts again. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. So totally we have 5 donuts. So 2 plus 3 gives 5.
So children, here let's play one guessing game. Okay, we are playing here one game. I will tell you the objects or items. You have to count and guess the answer. Okay, so let's start here. First, I will give you the object of adding the objects or items. You have to add. Okay, so here came, these are pencils. Okay, 1, 2, 3, we have 3 pencils plus we have 1 pencil here. So how we'll write? 3 plus 1, 3 pencils plus 1 pencil. Okay, so how we'll write here? 3 plus 1. Okay, let's guess children, let's count. Yes, okay. So now we will start here counting. So here we have 1, 2, 3 plus 1, 4. Okay, so how many pencils we are having here? 4. 1, 2, 3, 4. So number is, answer is about 4. 3 plus 1 is 4. Okay, now I'll give you a next example for you. I'll give you the next exercise. So you have to count. So what you are seeing children here? Yes, these are pieces of a cake. So how many pieces are there? 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. 5 pieces of cake. So plus 1, 2 and 3. So how we'll write? 5 plus 3. Okay children, count. I'll give you 2 minutes. Yes? Okay. Now children, start counting. We have to count the pieces of cake. So here, 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5 plus 6, 7, 8. So how many pieces are there, children? 8 pieces are there. So how we'll write? 5 plus 3 equals to 8. Okay? Thank you.